My detail ready?
There's a 10-minute delay.
For what?
Me.
Okay. Look, you're married to a cop. What do you think?
That it's not the issue here. We're not partnered on the job.
Thank you. Okay, what do you think of the issue here?
I think an interim order prohibiting partners from having a romantic relationship coming from you is a mistake.
Because?
I know you know the answer to that.
Because I'd be singling out my son as much as if I looked the other way.
Exactly.
Maybe tell Sid to put a pin in that.
No, maybe. And the moment I'm back at my desk.
But there is no way you are saying couples riding together is a good idea.
There's a lot of valid reasoning in forbidding it.
Thank you.
But maybe to Jamie's side, there's also no data or evidence, much less an actual rule. It's just a tradition.
Some traditions are born of common sense.
Yes, like Catholic priests being forbidden to marry, because common sense tells us you couldn't possibly tend the flock unless your personal life was utterly devoid of the comforts of human touch and companionship.
Not the same thing, Abigail.
No, it's not the same thing, but it's not that distant a cousin either.
Tell my detail I'm ready.
Yes, sir.